Velia. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Now that I have all my gobstones back, I'm ready to take on all challengers. If I can find any.
Revelio. 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 Leviosa. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against trolls.
You know, there is something you're trying to do.
Ravenia.
Oi! Can you help me?
Hello. Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful! Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Where do you suggest I search first?
Based on a cursory review of your map, I'd suggest somewhere near Hecate's classroom.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Don't get too cocky simply because you had one victory over Sallow. He never backs down.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revenia. How nice to see you, my young friend.
On the right track.
Thank you.
Lumos. Revelio.
Please do be mindful where you walk, won't you? Only if you step on the wrong tile, there's
Rebellion.
Oh dear.
Lumos.
Don't think it's the delightful scent of gardenias you'll be unleashing. No.
Revelio. Luma. Revelio.
If you could just tread carefully, that's all.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer. Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant? Hello, Nelly. You seem excited about something. The Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumor is that a former headmistress, Professor Mole, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Why would Professor Mole conjure flying keys?
What I heard is that it had something to do with keeping peeves out of things. But that may or may not be true. He's a poltergeist. I thought they could go almost anywhere.
Surely you'll be trying to complete the challenge as well.
I've tried, and I can't even get past the first cabinets. Perhaps you'll have better luck. I'd love to know what's in the cabinets.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Ravenia. Revelio. Ravenia. Ravenia. A Dedalian key. Wonder where it might lead me. Revelio. There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Nelly knows what it means. Revelio.
I think I'll go for a quick sprint on my broom.
Dedalian keys? Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant! What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like a Gryffindor house token. I bet it unlocks our house chest. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in our common room and heard there are also in the other common rooms. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Gryffindor house chest. Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, you're to follow it back to its cabinet. Inserting it in the lock is the tricky part. I hope you follow some. If you open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Ravenia. Rebellion. Ravenia. This must be my house chest. I just need to insert the token. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
My brothers and I prefer pumpkins with armor.
Ravenia.
Revelio.
Good sirs and gentle ladies, where are we off to today? Do not judge a steed by its size, for size is not stature.
Ravenia.
Heard you're defending Don't get too cocky simply because you had one victory over Sallow. He never backs down from a fight.
Revelio. Didn't work. Tego! Imagine solving a riddle that I mentioned and then
Revelio. Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
The girls and I were up.
practiced doing a loop-de-loop on my broom all summer.
Ravenia. Stairwell looks promising. This looks like the portrait from the map. Now, where's the treasure? Lumos. Aha! There was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search. Ravenia. Thank you. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Revelio. Lumos.
What have you learned?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky! Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Revelio. 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 Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow,
like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book. But we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Heard you defending Hogsmeade against trolls. You know, there is such a thing as trying too hard.
I believe we have some matters to discuss.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spiderwebs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Revelio.
Good news! We have a new training dummy on which you can practice spell combinations. And you're up for round two of Crossed Wands. When you're ready for either, come and find me in the usual place.
Professor, could you remind me what I'm to do before I can learn Incendio?
Certainly. Complete the list of tasks I provided. Then come and see me. At that point, I will teach you the fire-making spell.
Revelio.
Seems Crossed Wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be. Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get to it.
Ready to get thrashed?
Apologies in advance.
Gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
I should stick to potions.
Hello, Lucan. I'm ready for practice.
Glad you're keeping at it. Ready to have a try now?
Actually, I might come back later.
Suit yourself. I'll be around when you're ready.
Hello, Lucan. I'm ready for practice.
Glad you're keeping at it. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know. Enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Assignment's all finished.
Seems I'm out of the tournament, thanks to you.
You could have gone a bit easier on me.
Revelio.
Best one ever!
Ravenia. I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you, and that you found success in your endeavors?
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecate.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate, and keep your wand steady. Good work. Feel free to practice in the classroom before you go. I've set up a few targets for you.
Incendio!
Keep at it, and do try and support yourself.
Incendio!
I wonder if you might be able to help me with a small, project.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
That's nice to hear. I've had my share of adventure. I hope my reputation's warranted.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puffskein.
They're adorable. Why would you be afraid of a puffskein?
They seem adorable until one sticks its tongue up your nose. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puffskeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskein Dunkeen.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Words can be cruel.
Thank you. Poppy keeps offering to help me in overcoming my fear, but I'm too afraid to take her up on it. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the Herbology Professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
What sort of plant should I expect in the Hidden Herbology Corridor?
I haven't a clue. But have you seen the kinds of plants Professor Garlic grows? If the previous professor was anything like her, I'd imagine they're not exactly harmless.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Speaking of astronomy, I'm surprised you're not fixated on me.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Look, these dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling. This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Incendio! Lumos! Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light. Incendio! Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Incendio! Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Incendio! Lumos. Incendio! Prepare. Incendio! Seems the devil's snare is protecting a chest of some kind. Lumos. Incendio! Lumos. I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Incendio!
Lumos.
Incendio!
Lumos.
Incendio!
Lumos.
Incendio!
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
Incendio!
Lumos.
Revelio. Incendio!
Lumos.
Incendio!
Revelio.
Incendio! Tego!
Lumos.
Incendio!
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkeen for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkeen for me.
See there? That's the door we need to reach. and those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be. Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light, just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free. Give it a try. Still here. Quick, behind the bookcase.
Sam! You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
Wait, why do we need a key? Isn't there a spell for this?
Alohomora. That's how I always used to get in. But the librarian twigged that I knew the spell and cast an anti-Alohomora charm on the lock. So now it's just this key. But don't worry. I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Here it is.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
That wasn't so difficult after all. Now, find that book.
Ghost, don't let her see you. should be in the clear now. No need for us to be skulking about.
Revelio. So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think you'll find a cure in the restricted section? Matron have nothing that can help her.
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's. But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
Lumos! Revelio!
Secrets of the darkest arts. I'm impressed.
Revelio.
Who have we here? Sebastian Solo and his new little friend. Out exploring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caught.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell!
Oh, blasted Peeves! I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
How do I know you won't go to the librarian and blame this all on me?
Why would I do that? I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search. Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor. Repair it. Revenia. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Of course. Traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this room.
close. Where might this lead? Revelio. To wake up that rune over there. Not surprising. Guards at the ready. Ravenia. Lumos. This must be the way forward, but to where? Keep my wits about me.
After all.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacall.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad, especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I've never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but
It was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too. But we've never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian!
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?